definitely. Actually, the character what I'm playing in Love Life and Screw Ups, she has many shades in the web series. So she's Kashish, and you know, her character is where one side she's very soft, other side she's very sexy. One side she's vindictive, one side she's not. One side she's very giving, one side she's not. You know, like very, very character she's playing, it's like 50 shades. 50 shades of Kashish. So, very interesting to play, very difficult at the same time. But yeah, I've tried, I've given my heart and soul. Let's see what audience gives the response.
How was experience working in the web series?
Actually, it's first time. You know, it's a web series. Actually, it's a very cool concept which has come up. And it's really picked up, actually. A lot of production houses, big production houses, and even the non-production houses are trying for different web series. Why digital? Because I think digital is something where everyone can see, and I think it's available to everyone, and there's no restriction, there's no censorship, there's no rope talk, there's no scenes cutting, nothing. So it's digital. Even if it's adult content, people do watch. If something like you know, message giving, even that works. So I think web series is a very cool concept, and working in a web series, I would say very different, because I've always worked with movies, you know, reality show, and now web series. I think let's see what is the audience.
Do you relate this character with you?
I think every coin has two sides. Every person has two sides. So yes, somewhere yes, somewhere yes, and it's interesting to be a mixture of everything.
How you see the world as a women? Do you think women are getting much more opportunity in Bollywood?
Definitely, women should get opportunities, and why not new opportunities? So I'm very happy that Bollywood abhi mauka de rahi hai. Because I see actresses like Priyanka Chopra, Kangana, Deepika are doing so well, and they're playing all women-centric movies, and basically scripts bhi ban rahi hai abhi, and people are taking chances, and people are liking it. Acceptance hai, and not just Bollywood, even Hollywood is accepting Indian faces. And I remember my sister, like being the international model, Ujwala Rao, so she was the first one to go there and work, and like, you know, done so well for herself. So it's very interesting, like now the business has opened, people are experimenting, and people are accepting women, and Bollywood is also accepting, so good.
Ma'am, in cap, this is a new design cap.
Yeah, it's dope.
Can you tell us about regarding
it? I'm a dope name.
Would you like to give the one message for the upcoming actress who want to be an actress in Bollywood?
In Hollywood?
In Bollywood.
In Bollywood?
Yeah.
What? Just be a dope. Let everyone trip on you.
Ma'am, your fitness.
I'm joking.
Your fitness regime.
My fitness regime, I would say that stay for healthy lifestyle. I think you need to exercise, you need to work out, you need to go do some physical activity. That could be anything, not necessarily gym, because gym kabhi kabhi bahut boring ho jata hai, which even I feel it's boring. So sometimes you can jog, you can run, you can go on.